Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Tuco with Music ID TV, your home for B2B music news. So it seems that Snoop Dogg, who is a very popular rapper who has been around since the 90s, and I'm pretty sure some of you did not need that explanation, but he has gone on to really recognize how much of a powerful brander he is, and he's doing this via a venture capitalist firm. He has a venture capital firm called Casa Verde Ventures, in which they will be investing in marijuana companies. Not companies that actually deal with the plants or people who grow the plants, but companies that provide maybe the picks or the shovels that the cultivators use. So they're going very bare bones, very economic with their approach in regards to Casa Verde's ventures. And the cool thing about it is that, well, this might lead to some of the opportunity being for up-and-coming artists who want to do businesses, who are looking for investors. This isn't totally ruled out, but Casa Verde is hyper-focused on what is going to yield them a pretty good return, in which we kind of know cannabis being legalized in several different states across the nation is something that is becoming very lucrative, and states are doing it because of it being a lucrative venture, in which of course Snoop Dogg, who is well known for his ventures in marijuana, would be remiss to miss out on this growth in the industry. Let us know your thoughts in the comment section below. What do you think Snoop Dogg will do with his Casa Verde ventures? Do you think it'll all be marijuana, or do you think he'll start to invest in more music ventures as well? I mean, that's where he got most of his clout and his money from, and I would not be shocked if he would maybe even go against his better thinking, or whatever is resisting, or whatever is keeping him from investing in music ventures. Maybe he might change his mind. Let us know your thoughts in the comment section below. But beyond that, be sure to share with a friend, like and subscribe for more videos. Don't be afraid to hit the notifications button so you can be informed. Join the sub club. We are posting 4 videos per week. Once again, my name is Tuco with Music ID TV, your home for B2B music news. Sayonara.
I just wanna stunt on all my exes. I'ma make sure that they get the message. Ushering on these are my confessions. I just wanna shock the team and take it all off.